the Spidey Squad, my one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there. Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
Took you long enough. Get it?
Nice clear image.
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss will be happy. Let's see the plans.
Spider-Man. Shoot
away. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss waiting. Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
On the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
Hire for me to drive? He's practically a kid.
My brother's kid. Can't trust him. Anyway, he's done. He's already picking up our safe. All right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. Stop that car.
What? What the hell? Spider-Man!
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friends.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.